Okay, I swear if I need to pee, no, do not. Nope, I refuse. I'm not peeing. It's not gonna happen. Nope. I am fighting back against my body. And I am also going to go collect some shit in that land. Oh, I see some ore. I'll have a peek around and see if there's any... Oh my god, I really have to pee. Anything else? I see a creature down there. So there is some stuff scattered around here, but not a lot. And once I find a fast travel point, I will go grab some Pokeballs. Oh, great. These are not in easy-to-mine locations. Well, those ones over there are. This one's not. Yoink. How freaking tough are these guys? Why do they not have health bars? Okay. My meat. Look at this dude rolling around in the mud. It's just him. There's nothing else here. I need those fangs for something. Okay, there's nothing here. Interesting. Three. You were saying? Oh! What are you doing up there? That's not a hiding place. Wait a minute, there's different colors of alpaca, or llama, or whatever. There's a darky, and then like a milky, and then a whitey. That could be taken out of context. We found a chocolate one, and then like an iced milk, or whatever, right? But what's the really dark one? Noted. That might be something I'm gonna actually... Is there a fast travel point around here? Yeah, there is. I'm gonna go get some Pokeballs so that I can collect one of those guys, because that looks like a new one to me. Unless we've already collected. Have we? Have we? I guess I can check my inventory and see. Where do they keep the animals tucked away? Those are fish. Oh, right. It'll be over here, won't it? Yeah, see, I've got iced milk and chocolate. Oh, wait, I've got volcano cake. Where did I get those? Okay, so I have all three types. Okay. I don't remember getting the volcano cake one. At least I get this in before they go away. Or before they replenish. Take that sweet flower. Let us go Barack Obama. Crap, now there's something itching right on the corner of my neck. The corner of my neck. Yeah. Can I capture these things? Now I gotta find out where the balls are. Oh, you dumbass. Damn it. Oh, I can. Okay, thick-feathered ruffed pheasant. That's new. Oh, no, don't leave me alone. I'm not here to fight. Oh. Can you guys go? Oh, wait. Hey. Young alpaca. Oh, that's actually a new... Oh, okay. So I might have all three variants of alpaca, but there's a young and an adult version of each. So effectively... Can't have that dog. So effectively, there's two of every single type. Okay. Well, then I'll have to try and remember that. I want to try to get one of everything someday if I can. Not that there's really any point, but at least there's an achievement that I'm slowly working towards. Hey guys, how's it going? You guys just hanging out here? Hey, my dudes. There wasn't even a chest here, it was a lie! Was a lie. Oh, there's some money. And a bunch of veggies. And artifact. And now we just need to get the one thing. That's a ball sack. There's a bone ball sack here. Nice. Okay, there's our Pyroculus. Oh, there's more. Oh, this lady just doesn't realize her tribe has been wiped out. Okay, let's keep heading this way. I'm gonna just skirt along the edge of the map. I did see some stuff over here, so I'm hoping it keeps going. There's that dog still roaming around. What are you wanting? There's a bird in the tree up there. Oh, no, that's not a bird. That's a flying squirrel. Hmm. They put one in the tree. That makes me sus. I can hear the volcano exploding a little bit. Okay, hold on. That's gotta be something, right? It has to be. They can't not be. Hello. Hello, little fella. Basically me. I thought what might happen is if I went up there, he would fly away, you'd follow him, and he'd lead you to the chest or something. But no, I guess he's just hanging out. Aww, look at these guys. Playing around. Look, they're even communicating with the chocolate. You can't collect one. Oh, you're right. Can you collect one of these? No. Okay. Calm down. Calm your tits, my friends. Doesn't look like they're putting much out here on the edges of the map. Like, as far as, you know, collectibles. I mean, I guess there was the one Oculus, but there's no chests or anything. And this, well, it keeps going. I might as well follow the path. We're probably in a new territory. We're still in the valley, never mind.
Pyrociter.
Or, you know, Pyrociter.
Yeah.
Oh, that's the desert right there. This is actually a great view of the desert. Why does my neck itch all of a sudden, dude? That wasn't happening earlier. Oh, great. There's a quest over here. Alright, we're actually in a new region as well. I'm gonna go back. I'm gonna go back, but first. What is itching? Hello? Okay. A world quest?
It will have to wait. Because we need to go back. So is all of this stuff up here part of a different area?
Fucking itching.
This is definitely Valley. Build up on all of those basic materials. It'll stop itching if you stop itching it. So don't itch it. Don't scratch it. Just let it be. I lost. I lost the battle. So there's nothing. Oh wait, there's some veggie. Berry bush. Oh my god, Fatui in the wild! Oh fuck. Really? Just two of them? Watching this chest? Well, don't mind if I do. Suck, suck! They definitely do have a presence here, even in the open world.
Condescence crystal.
Oh, it's one of my babies. But I don't have a key to open it. And I don't think I can get a key out of the next statue upgrade either. Actually, is there... There's gotta be a domain, right? Isn't there almost always... No. Unless it's hidden and I just don't see it on the map. But isn't there almost always a domain? That's not just for materials, but is like one that you, you know, you can run through and unlock stuff in? No, we got artifact, materials, and weapon materials. So, maybe not. Maybe you get the keys elsewhere? I don't know. It's really ballsack because I would love to have more keys. Open up more of those. Well, I'll mark it on the map while we're here. When I get up next to it. Okay, there's a lot of Fatui running around up here.
Do
we're getting new battle music, does that mean I'm in a new area? Maybe not. Holy berry bushes, man. I got enough of these damn things already. Look at these two sweet lovers. Just falling in love with that backdrop. Oh, look, she's even doing tricks! That's so sweet. Gosh, I didn't realize they'd be dead. Oh no, the loot dropped. Oh, we were down there earlier. I didn't realize we had Fatui watching over us. Somewhere here we're gonna end. Okay, now we're back in the mountain range. So I'm just gonna explore everything that's up on top of these rocks. And then we can double back. More berries. I didn't have enough of those already, I guess. Shit, I gotta do thoughts and opinions videos. Fuck. I don't want to let those get pushed out too far. It already took me 2 months to finish Demon Slayer Hashira training arc. And now it's been a couple days since I've been able to make that video and I haven't done it yet. Owie, bitch. Is that another berry bush? Berryland. There's another berry bush up there. Now, why is that there? Doesn't that seem awfully suspicious? It's just here. As if maybe. Maybe there's a sweet flower I didn't pick up. But I don't see any reason why you'd need to use this outside of maybe just giving it to you so that you can grab it. Right about. Oh, that view though! I see more loot. Oh, there's two oculi around here. And I see a chest, and then of course the shrine, which we can't do anything with at the moment. Shit, there's more behind me. Oh, that's the wrong character, you dumbass. Unfortunately, these are in a bit of awkward spots, so I'm gonna need to pull a character out for these. That's okay. You know, the old classics. Or not, because I don't know where the hell she is. There she is. Just like old times. With her breast metal that wiggles. Okay, I'm going to mark this with a, I guess this. Yeah. I don't have a key, right? No. Unfortunately, I have the lackings of the key. Oh, what about sigils? Do you get anything from the favor system? I don't know how it works in, like, the new regions, really. I guess I can check that out. Oh, it's one of the Wyabs. I see you guys hidden over there. Like, see, look. Really? Nothing? I just, the way that that's positioned almost makes me feel like there's something here. You can, you know, come check it out. Alright, dudes, come on. Wake up. We got work to do. I think that's everything up here, though. Oh! There's like a Fatui encampment down here. Alright, I guess they're active in this area. Oh, wait, we're not done with everything up here. Holy shit. Where is that? Is it still active up here? The one in green that I had before I dropped down? Oh, it is, awesome. Holy motherfuck, I almost missed. And apparently I didn't grab these. These look suspicious. Oh, big surprise. And now it's dark. Dark as shit. And yes, I realize there's a chest down there, but I also haven't come all the way over here. This is where I was going to start, was over here, but oh well. Hello, rhinoceros man. Would you care to try and step on me and provide me with a chest? You need not give a single shit about me, okay. What about you? Not a single- wait. No, okay. I wasn't expecting that to work, but... That would be pretty funny, though, if you could put something that huge in your place. Knowing this game's limitations, it would probably let you put one of those in your housing system. You can't even put down the mansion. There was a bug on my wall. Thankfully, it was not. Okay, we were already over here for the Chronicles, I think. Of course, this stuff has respawned, but I don't think there's anything else here for us. Oh, there's a little one! Oh my god! It's the younglings! Master Skywalker! There are too many of them! What are we going to do? Noise I'm hearing because it stays in my left ear when I turn the camera. Well, I mean, it's ambience regardless, but I mean that's not a real ambient noise. Can you fucking...
Jeez.
Where am I going? This is going... Oh, okay. This is going back where the statue is. No, it's the ones that go on migration. And more berries. Where are they going? I want to join. Me. Right, fine, you guys get to go free, because there's stuff over here. Holy crap, what is all this stuff? It shocked me so much I accidentally used my burst. There was milk and stuff in there. That milk is not gonna stay good out here in this heat, just stuck in a little crate. Recipe? Chocolate?
Chocolate!
What? I just found a recipe in a chest? Just out in the world? And for one of the greatest things ever invented? That's bullshit. I'm gonna have to make some of that when the new weeklies start. Maybe that's why there was milk, because milk is an ingredient for chocolate.
Chocolate.
At least I'm sure milk is an ingredient for milk chocolate. I don't know about all chocolate. Okay, there's a puzzle thing there. In the water so that I can do some elemental reactions, or don't, you know. Not like I care. Oh, hello, little fella. Oh, my god, we are so unbelievably close, guys. So close to being adventure rank 58. I love how it's 58. Not 59, not 60, you know, we're not caught up, we're just 58. That's ridiculous. But we're almost there. Okay, what is this? This is a racing challenge. That's bullshit. Okay, quickly. Hopefully I didn't lose too much time there. Oh, we did it very well. Things. I see a fruit way back there. Damn it, I gotta go over there and grab it. And more berries, of course. I think we've collected 40 berries in this episode so far. Wait, what? There's a person? And I didn't murder them? What is this? They've just been sitting over here the whole time? The whole time? Okay, hold on. I need to know. Okay, there's those guys. Now, when they set off, I'm gonna follow them as one of the greenies. Okay, there they go. They're, come on. Yep, come on. I don't know if they're gonna aggro on me, though. Follow the herd. This just feels like the type of thing that if you see it and you do it, when I get to the end of it, I'm gonna get an achievement or something. It just feels like that. Wait, we're all spreading. What is going on here? We all split up? Nope, okay, maybe it's just for looks. But it took us to a challenge. There's an awful lot of them here. Drop your meat. Your little capybaras that look ridiculous. Give me your meat. Your meat is now mine. Doing pretty well so far. 78%, so we still have a solid chunk of stuff left to do in this area. What is that? A flower in the ground? I'm gonna check a statue soon as well, because I want to know how many oculi I need yet before I can move on in that. And we've probably got quite a few sigils. Yeah, I've got 182 sigils. I think it's 40 per level, per tier in the favor system here, which is... I don't know how much it was for the other regions, but I definitely know it was 25 when we were going through Inazuma. And so they upped the rewards here in Natland, but they do things like that. They subtly change things. Where, you know, the favor system rewards you more, except it requires more to unlock each tier as well. But it looks like it's still 50 levels, so in all, I would think that it's still going to be worth more in the long run than it wouldn't be, but I don't know how much the Sumeru one was, and I don't even know how, I don't remember how much the Fontaine one was, even though I went further in that than I did in the Sumeru one, because we barely did anything in Sumeru, and that'll be coming up sometime in the future, when we just spend a million years in Sumeru. It'll happen. And we go through the Marinara quest that everyone says is horrifying. I'm sure it ain't that bad. Now, is this going to require green? Yeah, it is. Whoops. Very difficult, that challenge. Okay, now is this, yeah, this is where those flying squirrels are. Oh, touch. Oh, hello. What are you doing? Strange. Anyways, these flying squirrels over here fly off, and I feel like that's important, so I'm going to see if I can follow them. Problem is which direction do they go? Maybe I just have to follow both of them. Like, there's no way, like, look, they're sparkling, they're floating away. Most of these flying squirrels don't do that when you get near them, like the one that was in the tree. This has to be for something. What? You little fuckers brought me down here for nothing? What? So it was bullshit. I was lied to. Not the first time. But this one was especially painful. Well, now I'm screwed, because I've lost Arlecchino. Hello. There's another quest here. Of course. Damn it. Oh, right. Alright, I guess we'll go back to a statue now then. That must be where the quest's at. But first, are you gonna tell me that there's nothing in this tree? If I were to climb this, there's nothing up here. Nothing, right? Because I don't see an oculus up there. There's an oculi. There is an oculi on the map. Wait a minute. There are. That's a squirrel over there, sitting on the edge of the tree. Okay, alright, maybe there is stuff up here then. That oculi has to be somewhere else, not up here. Okay, there's a squirrel. Scratching its ass. Oh my god. Okay. Awesome. See, now these guys are flying off. Okay, maybe they just do that then. Fine. Where's this oculi at? It's not above me, so it must just be... Oh, it's right there, you dumb fucker. But it didn't say down on the thing up there, so I didn't think. Okay, let's go to a statue.
Le statue.
Get myself souped up here. Now, allow me to ask you... Oh, I actually have enough to level up, but you'll see that there's not a thing in here, unfortunately. Not a key. Now there's a key. I need more oculi. A lot more. I need 23 more, and I just gave it 20. That's balls. Okay, that is worth more experience. Oh, wait, what? That, I didn't realize that gave me a fate. I was not paying attention at all to that. Alright, that's pretty cool. I still really need to pee, by the way. You bitch. Okay, back to where we were going. That was up here. Now, did I grab that chest that was next to... That's a ley line. Yeah, over here. Because I know there was... Yeah, I see the chest, so I did not grab it yet. Because I went down following the green guys. Now the chest is mine. I would still like to go and check out the favor system, though, because I am curious to see if that does give you keys. Not that I can see all of the levels for it, but if I can even unlock a couple levels, I'd be able to. Oh, these guys drop meat. More than just the... They're really hard to kill, though. What the hell? And of course, there's berries. Meat and berries. Meat again. I see loot up there. And by loot, I mean a fruit. Leyline. Now that looks important, that, like, arena-looking thing. You can't tell me this isn't going to be used for something here. Oh, there's a little alpaca. Oh, it's... Wait, what? She's playing music to all the animals. That's so cute. Can I come too? Unfinished musical score. Seemingly incomplete musical composition is stuck within the notebook. The following is written below. Thanks for your suggestions. After making the adjustments, the musical inflections have indeed become more vocal. reading. We haven't even met again since the last pilgrimage of the Return of the Sacred Flame, have we? Next time, let's drink some fruit wine and jam out with some new songs. By that time, I suppose I'll be done with this one. So... Oh, no! Oh, no, I'm sorry! I didn't mean it! I didn't know you was like that! And she's tough. She's tough. Okay, this is...
I see why it was shaped like an arena.
This is gonna be hard. This is gonna be real tough. Wait, there's a bird here. Somebody didn't get away. Shit. Stay alive. Just stay alive. Just keep working it. Shit, fucker. Stop! Stop it! Pop this. Do that. Okay, watch out. Shit. No. No. Not this far into the fight, you're not doing that. Shit, I didn't grab that in time. What is this, dude? I didn't sign up for this. Oh, what the hell? Nope, I'm out of juice. We're out of juice. We've almost got her. We almost have her. Oh, she just shotgunned me in the face. And I died. Okay. And we still got this. Not if that happens. No. I'm out of sprint. Ow. It continues hurting. What? She just killed me? Oh, fuck. Waterborne lootness. I guess she was using a loot. Oh, hey, that was worth an achievement, but, like, what the hell, dude? Holy crap. When I whacked her, I thought, at best, she would be a normal enemy. You know, I didn't know she was going to be a boss. Oh, that's part of the duelist thing. Oh, no, that means there's more that I have to do with it. So that wasn't even, like, going into the weird Abyss Realm, or the, not Abyss Realm, the Kingdom Realm, or whatever, the Night Kingdom. It's been abyssified. What else do I need to do for that? Defeat without being hit his. That was not a he. I am sorry. That was a female. Unless we're doing that thing. Defeat amidst the waves without being hit by shattering ice attacks. Well, good thing I know what that is. Unless it's this one down here. No, that's the shield one. Okay. Defeat local legend, he never dies. Well, that's foreboding. Damn, though. Doing those challenges is going to be a nightmare. Do they come back? Or am I going to have to wait 24 hours to fight it again? Because if you have to try and complete those challenges one every 24 hours, that's balls. And also, there's a chest here, apparently, hidden around our little shit. Okay, let's get you back on the field. Oh, apparently, right, everyone's dead. Even my healer, that's not good. Up. Egg. How do we unlock this thing over here? Aha! Wait, but it says they're up? Okay. I must be missing something here. Wait, there are these little holes. That didn't... Oh, fuck. How the hell am I supposed to figure this shit out now? Yeah, see, there's like a little hole here. Nothing, though. Alright, mighty confusion. The confusion is mighty. Because it is showing me the direction of... Presumably of those... And it looks like it's trying to lead me. One up there, one over there, right? So what am I doing wrong? Yeah, that has to be those holes, because there's two holes and they look weird. Unless it's not, and it's just somewhere else. Fine, I guess I'm gonna have to mark this. So I do not see any obvious way to get that to work. Okay, we also need to get some more heals back. Have the chance, I'm checking this out. Okay, it's 30, not 40. Okay. For some reason I thought it was 40. I don't know where I'm getting that. Maybe one of the other countries was 40 then. Okay, rewards. Right, these are the first tier rewards. Which I can actually afford quite a few of these if I wanted to. Offer. Oh, wait. Oh. Okay, it just took all of them. It wasn't one at a time. Okay, so now I'm down to 15. Half to the next tier. And oh, yes, see? There is a key in here. Okay. Oh, and a sanctifying elixir. Hey. Let's be gay. Let's see. If that's only 30, I need 15 more for level 7. And then another 30. That's not too much. Like, that's just, you know, running around for an hour or two. And opening up chests and stuff, and I'd be able to get another shrine, which maybe I will do. Get a crown back, some more fates, some fragile resins. It looks pretty good. 50 primos each tier is also really nice. Do I want to claim these right now? Fuck it, yeah, why not? And 200 EXP each tier. Just to put me even closer to the adventure rank level that I'm trying to get to. I mean, look how close we are, guys. Come on, please. Let's see. Yeah, we do have primos. Okay, good. Alright, well, that's that. So I guess it's back out into the world we go. How much progress is that? 81%, so we're still going. So I am worried about that chest, or those, the little amoguses. I definitely can see that it's pointing me up, like those two holes in the thing, but I cannot figure out what I'm supposed to do there. What's attacking me? Okay. Well, right now my goal is, my primary goal is I want to get another key. I'm definitely not going to be collecting 23 oculi in any time, you know, any timely manner. But I think the sigils won't be too bad. It's like two sigils per chest, right? And that's, I mean, that'll still be quite a few chests, but in theory, I need 45 more sigils, and I'll be able to get a shrine key, and then I can open up another shrine, the one that we've already passed by, in which case I think that would be great. So that right now is my primary goal, and then after that, I want to probably try and work on, I'm trying to figure out what I was going to say. Chronicles. Okay, they back? They're not back. That's bad. If you can... Oh, that's real bad. I guess you... Okay, I thought I heard something. The hair is stuck. My hair is stuck in the headset. Can you not do that? I guess that means if you want to get those extra achievements, you better damn well not fuck up this fight. Because otherwise you'll get through all the way to the end, defeat them, and then realize, oh shit, I didn't get the achievement. I must have fucked it up somewhere. Wait. No, you wouldn't be able to do that. I was almost wondering if you have to glide through those two holes at the same time, like, you know, back to back. But there's no way you can manage that, is there? What if I... Of course, the gliding in this game is shit. What if I try to glide through it? Oh my god, how in the hell am I supposed to manage that? Okay, what if I did this? Nope. I didn't do anything.
Fuck, I don't know what to do!
You clearly need two of them. It's got two things coming off of it. It looks like these are the two things right here. There's two birds' nests in there. I took the eggs out. I don't know what the hell if that was a clue or not. But, and like there's these weird hole things up next to the holes. Like this. What? What did I... What? But I already did that! I already touched it! What? Oh, I didn't touch it correctly? Is that what you're telling me? I already humped the frickin' hole. What the hell is this? And then, of course, I was pressing space. What the fuck? Stop screwing me. What is this game? Okay, so if I just sit here, don't move! See, nothing's happening! Okay, now I'm standing in it. Yeah. Oh, fucking the gliding. Stop standing on it, damn it! I have to figure out what I even did to get the thing to work. Because I was like, had the camera moved sideways? Do I need to line this up with something? Hello? What the hell? This has made me even more confused than I already was. Oh shit. Okay, well, what? What?
I knew what I was doing.
Fuck me. Okay, fine, I guess. Follow 16 of those little shits. Well, thankfully, I figured it out. To be honest, yeah, we got the chest, but I did not figure that out. I don't know what I did. I'm not even sure I understand what happened there. But whatever we did, it worked. Great, I'm going to follow the greeny area. I'm not going to go up into the yellowy green area yet. Because we still have all that stuff. I think. Oh, no. We've been down there. We just haven't done everything that's down in the deep valley. Yet. Also, we're up to an hour, so I'm going to go pee finally.